15 people are injured after a bomb was set off in a mosque in Afghanistan's Nangarhar province. The device was reportedly placed in the Sunni mosque's pulpit. There's been a spate of similar attacks on mostly Shia mosques. Almost all have been claimed by ISIL in Afghanistan. There's been no claim of responsibility for this bombing, though, so far.